this video, I'm going to be showing you everything you need to know about how to customize a cleat, such as prep work, taping, and everything else. The very first thing we're going to do is prep the cleat, and to do that, we're going to be using acetone. I'm just going to get a little bit of acetone on a washcloth and lightly rub over the top of the cleat where the paint's going to be. Now that the sock liner and outsole are taped, I'm going to tape up all the spots where I do not want to paint. The whole cleat is now taped, and now it's time to cut and lay the stencils. Get all of my stencils from at DNiceCustoms on Instagram. All the stencils and tape are laid, now I'm going to spray them with adhesion promoter and lay the base coat of paint on the cleats, which will be white. Now that the white is laid, I'm going to spray the toe cap with purple. So the purple is now on the toe. Now I'm going to be doing a fade, and to do that, I'm going to be using a pre-made stencil, painting darker as I'm closer to the toe and lighter as I get further away. fade is now done, and the last thing I'm going to be doing is putting the number 3 on the back of the cleats in purple. Now that I'm done painting, it's time for my favorite part, which is peeling up the tape. Before I show the finished product, these are all of the paints that I used. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe.